The shoulder is a common source of pain for people of all ages, and physical therapy is instrumental in the treatment of shoulder pain and in helping to restore function and mobility to the shoulder. Shoulder pain can occur as a result of wear and tear, arthritis in the shoulder, any sort of rotator cuff injury, or it can happen with sports injuries. It's instrumental that you have a thorough physical therapy evaluation and have a treatment plan tailored to your individual needs.